Hi everyone, hope your day's going well. Well, today is just this, it's a multiple tool. Not a multi-tool, a multiple tool. That's what it says on it. It's an Eclipse 44. So it's just something nice and simple today. Got a few marks, right? And we're going to take this. It's shiny. So this is just a wire wheel. I've took the paint off, all right? It's all cleaned back down to base metal. This is what it started like. And this is what the wire wheel leaves it like. Now we'll zoom in and you can see it's very rough. Now I suppose the factory, when they made them, they thought, once we cover it with a coat of paint, no one will notice. Well, we don't want a coat of paint covering it. It can't go in the shiny drawer if it's covered in paint, can it? I mean, look how rough this finish really is. That's just going to collect dirt and everything. Look how rough this joint is where the two halves join. We really can't have that, can we? Right. Time to do something about it properly. It's time to put a John Fix shine on it. Okay, we don't want this to get too hot, so we're going to move on to the little screw and try and shine that up a bit, because that is also very mottled. Look at this. No shine to that, is there? Look. Okay, now for the best comparison between a wire wheel clean and a polish clean. And of course, don't forget what it looked like before. Vast, vast improvement. But can we go any further with it? We got it matching up a lot better where the two halves join. And I do like looking at it like this. Nice and shiny. But, is it always shiny we're after? Is it? Not when you can do this as well. Okay, now I think it's ready to go in a drawer with all the others.